instead of seaweed wraps. Some spa goers are trying out crude oil baths. The spa treatment is popular now in the former Soviet Republic of Azerbaijan. Guests submerge themselves in a thick oil heated to just over 100 degrees, and after 10 minutes, they get out, and the extra oil is then rubbed off their bodies. Now, this oil reportedly has medicinal properties that are good for the skin and joint and also bone diseases. A session will set you back about $200.